Did you know that each party member in Baldur's Gate 3 has a secret dialogue Easter egg? If you keep clicking on them, they all say something different while sneaking. Before we begin, I recommend wearing headphones to hear everything clearly. Now let's take a look. First, let's do the favorite, Karlach.
Dum-da-dum. Don't be shy. Let's march. You're making me sweat. Come on, let's go. Ready for some good news. Damn, it's good to be alive. Don't burn yourself. I could go for a good meal. My back can't take much more of this. I'm getting too old for this nonsense. I'm not built to crouch.
Next on the Shadowheart.
Need to keep focused. My faith protects me. What comes now? There is work to do. I have to survive this. Can't afford to stay idle. Cloak and dagger. My favorite. I'm ready. My faith protects me. Have to keep focused. Can't afford to get attached to anyone. If I succeed, maybe I'll be allowed a pet. Stop being silly. I wonder how I'll feel when I remember everything. Strange. I've had more freedom this past while than my whole life.
Next is the best froggy, Lae'zel.
Staying out of sight. Staying out of sight. My patience wanes. Keeping low. With every breath, a purpose. Keeping low. Still in shadow. Still in shadow. With every breath, a purpose. There is no wisdom in madness. Staying out of sight. How harsh already.
Astarion has a few interesting lines as well.
Something smells tasty. I'm just waiting. Now what? Quiet, shall we? Hello, you. Now, if this isn't important, I've got a brand new torture chamber. So come and play with me. Be very, very quiet. I'm hunting, idiots. Shh. Just think sneaky thoughts. Shut up, shut up, shut up.
Gale is up next.
Surprised you spotted me. I'd rather stand tall. What? How much longer will this take? Intolerable. Bad for one's back, this. This is no fun at all. How unseemly. This really isn't my forte. A little privacy, please. Stop it. That tickles. Don't make me come seek you. God, it's like trying to sleep with a mosquito in the room.
Now for Wyll.
Out of sight, out of mind. On the prowl. Eyes open, mouth shut. Keeping quiet. Eyes open, mouth shut. Strength in silence. Watching and waiting. Strength in silence. On the prowl. Bad time for an itch. Heart of gold, eye of stone. So two halflings walk under a bar. Could do for a brew.
Halsin is still bugged, unfortunately, even after an update. He has no dialogue lines when you click on him, especially for hidden dialogue. So let's move on to the next. Let's do Mommy Minthara.
Darkness is my home. Whisper your command. Need a throat slitting. Quietly. Soft. Silent. Lethal. Speak quickly. Hush. I can kill. With a whisper. Veiled in shadow. You had my attention. Now you have my fury. Stop or die. You will wish I had stayed in hiding. So soon, follow Dos. Your suffering will be spectacular.
We can't forget about Tao either.
Let's not get caught off guard. Waiting with bated breath. Better make my next move. What now? Maybe I should stay crouched forever. I can be subtle sometimes. Out of sight. Out of mind. Best think ahead. Or I'm lost. Bomb in my head about to go off. Great. What's that ticking? Well, I had a good run. Is it me? Am I ticking?
Next is a dark urge.
Waiting with bated breath. Taking my time in the shadows. Bit of caution never hurt. Better make my next move. I can be subtle sometimes. Best think ahead. Or I'm lost. I should have worn better boots. Does this count as adventuring? Time for bitter business the light would fear to shine on.
Now a favorite of mine, Jaheira.
Steps light as falling leaves. Did I snap a twig or a toe? Swiftly, if you please. These knees do not bend easily. Ever ready. Nature's servant awaits. Yes, ask them, but quietly. Always nice to be wanted. Always more to be done. My knees. Oh, it was a twig. Careful, or I will take your toy away from you. Dry those sweaty palms and let us try this again. Shall we? Would that I could hide from you, too.
And finally, Minsc Embu.
Wait, you can see me? Butt level. All the better for the kicking. Better to look evil in the eye, even if it be very small. I am so very stealthy. Head high to a halfling. Still as stone? I have had the practice. Cramp! It is difficult to charge from down here. Minsc waits. Boo watches. A little to the left, but not so hard you make me giggle. Hush! I am surprising Boo for his birthday. He is... How old do hamsters get? Boo? Are you dancing down there, or...? I am the knight. A pity, then, that it is so bright out.
That's all I have for you. Stay tuned for other Baldur's Gate 3 Easter eggs and theories, which I'll be covering soon. Please like and subscribe if you liked it as well, but I'll see you next time.